Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Tom Tucker.
And I'm Diane Simmons.
From beautiful downtown Sin City, it's Family Guy live in Las Vegas. Well, Diane, it is one hell of a night for a show.
It sure is, Tom. I'm very excited.
You know, whenever I'm in Las Vegas, I think of that movie Showgirls.
Really?
Yeah. And you know what else? Sometimes when I'm sitting alone at home or in the shower or wherever, I think about Showgirls.
Uh-huh.
And sometimes when I'm driving in my car, I think about Elizabeth Berkley and Gina Gershon having girl-on-girl sex and doing all kinds of nasty things like spitting on each other and getting high. The point being, Diane, that Vegas is the kind of place that stays with you wherever you are. And that's just about the highest praise I can give for any town on the map.
That's not on the teleprompter.
No, just some of my own thoughts and musings.
Well, thank you so much for sharing. And now, ladies and gentlemen, with the accompaniment of Mr. Walter Murphy and his orchestra, we present the stars of our show, direct from Quahog, Rhode Island, the Griffins!